Every now and then, a customer might ask you to make changes to an existing order. In this video, we'll walk you through the step-by-step process of editing an order from your Wix dashboard. To get started, go to Orders and choose the order you'd like to edit. Click More Actions and then Edit Order. If the customer would like to purchase another unit of an item that already exists in the order, adjust the quantity accordingly. Note that when a discount is applied or an item has already been fulfilled, you won't be able to adjust its quantity. After adjusting the quantity, your inventory will be updated. If you don't want it to update, uncheck this option. You can also add more items to the order. These can be store products, services, or custom items. This time, let's add a product. Search for a product from your store catalog, then click Add. If needed, you can also remove items. Click the menu and select Remove or simply change the item quantity to 0. If you remove an item by mistake, you can quickly add it again. Just click Add Again. To stay organized, you can add a note for yourself with the reason for updating the order. It will only be visible to you and other staff members. Customers won't see it. To add a custom fee or tip to the order, type in a name such as handling fee and the amount. Now let's add a discount. Click Add Discount, type in the reason and the amount, and add it to the order. Keep in mind that the discount will apply to the entire order and not to individual items. Now that you're done with your edits, click Update Order. Your customer will be notified about the order via email. If you don't want to notify them, you can simply uncheck this option. If you scroll down, you'll see the details of the updates to the order. If the new order total is higher than the original total, you can charge the customer by clicking Collect Payment. If the new order total is lower than the original amount, you can refund the customer by clicking Issue Refund. Now you know how to edit an order. Thank you for watching.